Thanks, I got it.
You know, what you got is the wrong house, bro. Who are you?
Earl Radney. I'm staying with Ron. You must be one of his friends.
Yeah, the friend that pays half his rent.
Dwayne.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Ron mentioned something about a roommate.
Hey, you mentioned it.
Now I know that voice. Hellman Radio. You're Dwayne Wade's time machine. I listen to your show every week.
Well, I've received fan letters, but never bagged groceries.
I'm glad you mentioned that. You fellas owe me $32.50.
What?
You can pay me later. I know where you live.
Congratulations, Mr. Brand Muffin. You climbed the toilet again.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Earl tells me we have a house guest.
Well, only for one night. He's in my psych class, and he just needed a place to crash, and, you know, while they're repeating his apartment.
Next time you have a house guest, use another house. We cannot afford $32.50 for groceries.
Now, that reminds me, Earl, where's my change?
Your change?
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Ron fronted me the cash. So, anybody to move with some of my famous Bill Marcella?
All right, as long as it doesn't have any brand in it.
Oh, I love this house. The way you mixed all these antiques with all this modern stuff. It's so eclectic. Please, if you don't stop gushing, we'll have to call Exxon to clean up the spill.
I hope you take a particular liking to this room, because for the next 2 days, this kitchen is your home.
Mark Chagall. He is the most upbeat artist of the niche school. It's a lovely poster.
Actually, it's an original lithograph.
And it is.
I know it belongs in the living room, but after I read the morning paper, I need to look at something uplifting.
Of course. Freddie, have you ever been to the Chagall Museum on the French Riviera?
No, I'd never left the Southwest until I came to Hillman.
Well, get a passport and go, girl. That museum is going to be my very first stop when I go back there this summer. Plus, of course, I'll get to Europe before then.
Put this bowl on the table. Now, ladies, it's time to create our own works of art. We'll start the tea off with baby quiche, duck salad, salmon mousse with endive, and we'll save our big guns for dessert. Heavy pour.